suspended SHO Vinay Tiwari, who was of the Chobepur police station, has now been arrested. And along with him, one more beat in charge, KK Sharma, has also been arrested. Both of them had tried to escape during one of the raids. Remember, there have been multiple raids that have been conducted as far as associates of Vikas Dubey, his locations, his believed whereabouts and hideouts. And in one of these, one such raids here, both of them had tried to escape. Remember, Vinay Tiwari has already been suspended. Huge question marks that have already been raised in the letter that was found of one of the martyred officers who had also written against him, questioning the gangster police nexus. Our correspondent Alok is getting us further details here on this. Alok, there was already huge question marks as far as suspended officer Vinay Tiwari is concerned. And now he's been arrested as well. Of course, this had raised suspicions, the attempt that was made to escape in one of these raids. So this is both Vinay Tiwari along with KK Sharma, two arrests within the police force.
Well, Seher, that is a very important action that has now been taken, because there were several questions were being raised on the working of this Vinay Tiwari, and he was the SHO of that particular police station, Chobepur. And in fact, the team that was led by Devendra Mishra, in that team, Vinay Tiwari was also present. And in fact, what the investigation has revealed as of now, that during that raid, which we are talking about, that raid that happened on 3rd of July, when DSP leading team, he conducted the raid to nab Vikas Dubey. And during that time, when the spree of firing was happening at that point in time, Vinay Tiwari managed to flee. And in fact, he did not come forward during that whole operation. And this is the reason that he is now put under arrest. And that was one of the reasons that he was put under suspension as well. And the role of KK Sharma, who was the beat in charge at that point in time, he was also not a lead the team. And in fact, when the spree of firing started from the terrace, he also managed to run away from that place. So both of their roles was found to be suspicious, and that's why they have been put under arrest.
Okay. All right, Alok, thank you for getting us those inputs. Important step there taken by the police in arresting two of their own here because of the suspicion that was increasing against them, particularly in escaping one of the police raids itself.